In this problem, we're going to calculate the bubble temperature for a liquid. We know the composition, we know the total pressure, and we're told it's an ideal liquid, meaning the molecules are similar, for example, hexane and octane mixed together. And we're given saturation pressures as a function of temperature, essentially Antoine equations. The way we're going to calculate this, because it's a nonlinear problem, we're going to use Excel solver. First thing we're going to do is say Raoult's law. We can calculate Y1. So if we knew the temperature, we could calculate Y1, and likewise we could calculate Y2. And so the way we're going to do this is to say Y1 plus Y2 should add to 1 if we find the correct temperature. So we're going to find T in solver such that when we calculate these two saturation pressures, substitute into these equations, since we know X1 and X2 and we know the total pressure, and we'll use this criterion solver and we'll find the temperature. And so let's go and look at the Excel calculation to determine the bubble temperature. So I put the values into a spreadsheet, the liquid phase mole fractions, the calculations for the saturation pressure at a temperature, I guessed, of 60 degrees, and then the mole fractions in the gas phase, which are a product of the liquid phase mole fraction and the saturation pressure divided by the total pressure. If I have the correct temperature, then these mole fractions should add to 1. So what I'm going to do is use solver. So going into data, solver, and what I'm going to do is adjust H7. H7 is the summation, and I'm going to change the cell where temperature is. I want this value equal to 1. If I hit solve, get this output, solution 84.4 degrees, the mole fractions add to 1, so 84.4 degrees centigrade is the bubble point temperature.